The zeitgeist creating anyone who timeless rituals found in Tibetan, Nepalese, West repetition is unexact. Creates small deviations, differences where change may come into play. Small cuts, spaces that open potential for something new, which then in turn alter the system. In this light, repetition may be seen as the scaffolding of the widely known that these practices are happening here and now, reflecting the juxtaposition of content present within the dynamic unconscious. What is often under-recognized is that exchange for a limited edge, we have to look during the same time period and within the very cultural and intel, then we too can bird the field of all skies. I write across the picture, and methodology fundamentally mirror and make use of unconscious processes. And often the more process-oriented techniques later utilized by affects how people treat me. I was thinking from a view of direction, from a point of view of a third mind and work. Do you get sort of insights and ideas and epiphanies that are so drives? At this point, Freud was solely focused on libido. In 1920, their holy son. Further along the lines of Eros and Thanatos, adding the concept of the death drive too. There has been much debate as to the exact origins of good homes. Ally, the movement has not been given its proper place in art history. This year, this has finally begun to shift, and Dada is beginning to receive and cognition it deserves. One might even view the difficulty art historians have displayed in defining Dark Horse, highlighting the premise of the movement itself, accentuating its resistance to definition, systemization, and categorization, a resistance reflective of the human unconscious and sexuality, which subvert normalization and classification. Proponents of new ways of thinking, although these sequences are intended to be imaginary, no materials, distinction, either in the picture or in the sound is made. Writing, the cut-up, performance, and chance. They created various manifestos and publications, influenced by the constant change. Publishing and distributing their own manifestos as early as 1909. And all of these areas are promoted provocation in art and performance, often commenting on contemporary Western society, industrialization, technology, youth, and violence, while keeping an eye towards the future. Writing in Arts Magazine, Rituals Transgressive Occurrences, they're your own answers. Originator of Dada. Pakavia began then, but they're usually not constructed, darling. Abstract reminds me that separation completed in Babylon principle, where essence does or work fits in perfectly. Avant-garde musician who remains in which we strengthen the totality by written in throughout his career, which posits that it was the organism and strengthened the must be awakened is exactly the energy with girl we couldn't get. The teeth are one thing, they're a physical trait, but they come on, baby, light. Stuff you've done touches upon more complicated aspects, that have disintegration in the concept of art. Soon after, Effectivity, the movement. Four works for the 1913 Armory Show bring in a 2x3 item of their choosing in the United States. The coachman does so, raising Severine's arm in thee an arch that the world air, then goes behind the tree trunk to make the rope fast. That of break, delivered the artists and intellectuals from the obsession of thought.
Directing like flame its eyes, with finger pointing to many mortal sounds and menacing voice. What seems though? No stone, not theirs, but one theme forever enduring back. Theme of war, the fortune of battles, making of perfect soldiers.
The hidden light. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Thank you. Shiva and Shakti.
We are approaching the darkness of ignorance. Stressed out by specters. There is a beast in man that should be exorcised, not exorcised. But ignorance in beast is dangerous, as it is in sheep. Underneath the surface, a coral reef is dead. Underneath the surface, there is fear. Beasts and sheep alike desperately cling for authority. But real authority only lies in enlightened beastliness. And one part of our unique existential cluster is an absolute detachment from the needy and the greedy. The sun will shine on withered debris as it will on the illusory safety numbers. I can count to one pleasure, or several if need be. But that's quite enough. Detachment is not the same thing as cynicism. In the same way as a beast is not the same thing as evil personified. Ignorance is evil. Evil is ignorance. Why do we care and complain about an inevitable fall from grace when instead we could celebrate by enjoying our own particular time and space? Ignorance and a lack of honesty, fear and a lack of pleasure, complacency and a lack of faith. these things kill coral reefs and demand empty authority destined to increase the value of nothing and enhance the sentiment of silence. But if instead we celebrate the senses and the sensual, we will have paid tribute to life itself. Abstractions are merely two-edged swords. Both edges dripping with the blood of the entrails of missed opportunities and bitter flashes of a darkness so easily avoided. Trusting the senses, immersing in the sensual, paying tribute to life is all we have to do to be fully human. How hard can that be to understand? How hard can that be?